gonna be like that all day, so. Hit your shifter. You're not full pressing it. That's why it's doing that. You're like half clicking it. It's okay though. Did it quit? Okay. That's a tight little goalpost right there. You're looking smooth, looking smooth. Don't forget to shift if you need to. But you seem to be in a good gear, huh? All right. Make sure you got enough here and a low enough gear to hit some of these uphills that are coming up. Those little steep uphills. Nice, huh? Okay, make sure you pedal on the other side there. Pedal. Pedal. That's why I told you, you can't lose speed. Gotta pedal into those uphills. Pedal. 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 I don't know what you're doing, but you need to be careful about driving with one arm. You get stop if you need to, but don't bike with one arm. You ain't that good. Thank you. Take your pick. That was pretty hard. It's pretty fast the way you went. That's a fast, hard right turn, huh? Don't forget, use your brakes when you need to. If you're going too fast, you want to slow down. Pedal. Goal post. Good job so far. Okay, careful right here. Hard turn down there. Use your brakes. Pedal. Ah, you messed me up. I told you to pedal.
I couldn't do it anymore.
Slow poke was holding me up. I don't wind up crashing. Mile and a half. Yeah. I'll put a cross country against downhill any day.